and I wrote this song about being tired of putting up with somebody's crap. Or whatever other four-letter word you want to use.